is praying. This is Sprite. Boy, is he a nice guy. Sprite is about a 9-year-old pit bull mix. He looks like there's a whole lot of shepherd in him, but I guess there's some pit bull. He's a neutered male. He has been available since February 28th. He came in as a stray on the 14th. He is a wonderfully friendly dog. He likes people. He gets along fine with female dogs, especially calm ones. Not so much the guys. But so he might be best in a only dog home, or just to be properly introduced to a pack, and he'll probably do fine. He is, as Danae calls him, super chill. He just does not cause any problems. He's like, this is fine. Pet me. Good. I'm fine. We could spend the day doing this. This is good. He really loves people. He's great on a leash. He shows signs of being housebroken. So, you know, he's a plug and play. He's a perfect companion dog. He weighs about 65 pounds. That's funny. He looks a little smaller than that. But, you know, that's what they say. So we'll believe that. You want to look in the camera, sir? No?
Hey, buddy.
Said, I'm too busy getting petted. I like that. This is Sprite. He needs a new home. He's had some bad break, and here he is stuck. So come on down and meet him, and you will really like this guy. Take him home with you. Bye, Sprite.